My weirdest obsession.
Dance.
Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. And, well, you probably saw the title on this video and was like, what? Yeah. Well, I would be too. And today is kind of going to be a story time. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so let's start from the beginning. So, I had heard from this, like, from people in my class at the time, kind of about Dennis Daly. And, yeah, so I was like, I'll check that out. And I checked him out. And about a month later, I was obsessed, I tell you, obsessed with him and his videos. It was just weird when I look back now, but yeah, it was so strange to me, and I don't really know why, but I'll tell you more. I had a phone, this was actually before I had a phone, and I got a phone when I was still obsessed, so I was like, when I got my phone, I was immediately like, Dennis Daly, you know, I was like, yeah. So at that time, I had always hooked YouTube up to the living room TV, and I watched it on there before I had a phone. And once I got my phone, I like watched it on there as I had it on the TV, and I would never let anyone like change the TV channel. I would get like super angry when my dad would try to change the channel and watch like a Cubs or a Bears game or something like that. And it was honestly funny when I look back. I literally just sat there with Dennis Daly nonstop on the TV and watched on my phone in the living room on the couch when I was already playing, because I was weird. I was weird as a second grader with my obsession. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye, guys. That was my weird obsession. I'm bigger than these.